What's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to Season 8 of Minecraft Epic Proportions.
Oh my god, Captain Cookie is fighting my girlfriend!
Why is this happening?
What do I do? Stop hitting her!
What's going on?
I don't know!
Captain Cookie!
Captain Cookie, stop it!
That's your girlfriend.
Yes, it is!
Oh no!
He's gonna kill her! I just got her, too!
Captain Cookie, what are you doing?
This is so wrong.
Alright, teleport away.
Okay.
She'll follow you.
Alright, I'm trying.
It's fine.
I'm trying. Go into the Sky Castle.
Alright.
Is she here?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's fine. He's mad today.
Oh my god, he's insane.
Oh, so anyways, guys, really, we did not plan that. I don't know what happened, honestly.
I don't know either.
No, this is what I'm thinking. I'm thinking she must have tried to hit the other girlfriend, and then she hit him with a shoe accidentally.
Oh, that's probably what happened.
So he got mad.
Don't mess with Captain Cookie, girlfriend.
Yeah, don't do that. Anyways, guys, if you're new to this series, we have tons of custom cool stuff you won't see on other channels, so be sure to hit that subscribe button.
Oh, no.
Oh, god. Okay.
Okay. Run.
Hold on. We got these stabs last time. Ow.
Sorry.
You hit me with the
stab. I might have hit you.
All right, the mansion's on fire. All right, ow. It's all right.
It's okay.
It's all right. I'm fine.
I don't think we can kill this thing. It's
no.
too powerful.
No, we can do it. We need the captain's help. This is bad.
He's just watching.
God, they hit
He's
hard.
He's standing and watching.
All right, I'm backing up. Hold on. I have health potions.
Oh, so do I.
All right, so.
I also have some golden apples.
So, we're doing good. I think it's escaping. Mantis!
Just let it escape!
Where are you going?
Let it escape!
No, it drops the mantis claws.
Oh, you think we're ready for it yet, though?
Yeah, this has been a catastrophe of a start today.
It really has.
What are you talking about?
I can't even fight this thing!
It's almost dead. We're not ready for it.
We're not ready for this at all.
Okay, Captain Cookie, help us here. It'd be nice.
He's useless.
He won't help us with anything important.
I know.
All right, don't worry. It's low on health.
Good.
It's killing everything in the area. Almost got it. Oh, it's dead.
It's dead?
Oh, it's dead.
Yay, I don't even know where you are.
I'm a mantis, don't hit me.
Okay, I won't.
I'm all good.
I'm really proud of you, good job.
So yeah, we have a lot of custom stuff in this series. I think I said subscribe, but you guys got the picture there.
Is my girlfriend okay or did she die from that?
Oh.
Where's your girlfriend, by the way?
No, I think she's still at the castle.
Oh, okay.
So that yours was 2.0, correct?
Yes.
And she's gone.
She's dead.
What are we on, episode Again. 5 or something now?
Yes.
We've lost 2 girlfriends already. How do I look?
You look beautiful.
I do?
You have really nice tentacles.
They're not tentacles.
Yes,
they're
they
antennas,
are.
All right? Not an octopus. So yeah, guys, today, I was thinking about this before we started. I want to find an area for the fans, and if you're new to the series, basically, we always have an area that is for the fans. We love to have you guys as part of it, so we're gonna put up names and on signs and stuff, so we need a really awesome spot.
Yes, we do.
You are a lion still.
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
Are you gonna be a lion the whole series?
I might.
Maybe?
I might be a lion the whole time.
All right, so let's see what's going on today. Captain Cookie is out here in the open with us, and let me switch back so I can- What am I doing? So many buttons.
Alright, so I need to get a new girlfriend. I really liked her, too.
It's okay. Hold on, all her stuff is over here. I got all her shoes.
No!
Oh, so Captain Cookie, you want to search dungeons for a fansion? You can't even say mansion correctly.
What?
It's fansion, alright? It's a word. I made it up. I coined that word myself. Anyways, I found this ninja school. He is going to turn me into a ninja. Ladies be coming running to me soon.
No.
You don't think so?
No, definitely not.
Oh, by the way, I got these game controllers from when the boyfriends died.
Oh.
Oh, gift for you. This is your girlfriend. She had quite the shoe collection.
Thank you. We need to make a graveyard soon.
Oh, you know what people said, actually?
What?
This was a while back. You know the Lion King area?
Yes.
That spot, people said to use that as, like, the new Tower of Fail from 2 seasons ago.
Okay, let's do it.
Because it was pretty failish.
It was.
The whole place was... I'm going to check out the ninja place anyways.
Okay.
So we were here the other day, which was last time. This is awkward position he's in. Really awkward.
Hello? What are you doing?
It's such an awkward position as we walk
What's
in.
What's wrong with your face?
What's wrong with his face?
Look at my screen.
Oh, he looks a little messed up on Jen's screen.
Just a little bit.
He's fine, though. So, let's see what's going on. He said, "You two tiny people want to take on those dungeons?" Oh, ha, 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 ha. Oh, you're serious? I saw the two of you here before and assumed you were trying to hide. Only a ninja could sneak into those buildings. You massage my back, I massage yours.
That's not happening.
I think that's how the saying goes. It is, right?
Yes.
You massage, it's massage.
I don't think it's massage.
It's massage, obviously.
I don't know.
I can make you a few ninja stars.
It's scratch. Sorry, it's scratch. It's your, you scratch oh my your God. Back, I'll scratch yours. That's okay? All right.
All right, we got this.
All right,
okay. So, I can make you a few ninja stars, but it will cost you. If you search around, you should be able to find other dojos like this.
Dojos?
This is a dojo we're in.
Okay.
So it's, you know, it's a ninja area where you may be able to get a katana. That will be needed. Cool. All right. So basically, this guy, he's sort of helping us out.
Does he have like a stomach ache or something? Is he constipated?
I don't know. I don't know. Possibly. Possibly. He's pretty cool looking though.
He is.
All right, so if we can give him a... Oh my God, I didn't even realize this. I got 4 diamonds from that mantis.
Oh, you did. Cool. Wait, I have some too. Hold on. I think I have 2.
Oh, you have 2 diamonds.
2 diamonds. We can make something.
Hold on, I'm thinking... I'm gonna get 8 ninja stars from the dude. How's that sound?
All right, yeah, that sounds good.
Okay, so... I just climb up every wall because of this chest plate I have. All right, anyway, so... Apparently, we are heading out. We got to find more areas like this so we can get ninja stuff. Then we're going to be ready for the dungeons.
The sun's going down.
Should we go to sleep?
We probably should.
We really never do. I think last season, we actually didn't sleep the whole time.
I know.
So I'm thinking today we do it.
We need to start sleeping. Hello?
Oh.
Whoa.
He's here. He's
You're
back.
You're crazy. You seriously are like a ninja.
He's back. Look at me now, King Captain Ninja Cookie. I'm starting to think my name is getting too long.
What is in his hand?
His crown, I think.
Oh, yeah.
He looks cool.
You do.
He really is a ninja. Oh, by the way, we had a challenge last time, and you guys voted on who brought back the best pet. I won.
Seriously?
How could you not know that? How could you not know? You brought a boyfriend as an exotic pet.
That's pretty exotic. Wait, I'm a morph. I can't sleep, it says.
I know. Can you unmorph?
Okay, sorry.
I'm all laying in bed. I can't fall asleep. Having a bad night.
All right,
we almost through this night.
Soon.
Okay, there we go. So this is our enchanted golden apple cow, and I'm gonna name it Mooey.
Wait, where's the boyfriend?
Oh, he's downstairs. I fixed this all up.
Oh, okay.
So
let me see.
That's Mooey. The boyfriend, I don't even know how he got down there, so I just kind of left him down there.
Oh.
I fenced him in.
Yeah.
He can't leave.
Oh, okay.
He looks
That's
disturbed.
Really creepy.
Yeah, a little bit.
What should we name him?
I'm not going to name him. He'll die.
Oh,
he
okay.
will die. All right, anyway, so we got to head out. We need to find some stuff so we can be prepared
All
for
the
dungeon area. Can we just go to the old home?
Yes, we can.
I think I heard something dying, like as I left. Where
it's
is my girlfriend?
Good.
Seriously, I don't know where
They're
she is.
They're both dead, I guess.
No, she's going to live. Bertha doesn't die, okay? She survives. So this is what we're going to do, Jen. We are going to search out and look for some of those structures. Honestly, guys, this is a custom series, but I have no idea where they are. But I know they spawn somewhat often. So hopefully we'll find one.
Wait for me.
Sorry, I get
You're
too excited.
You're going too fast.
Oh.
I'm like lagging.
Hold on. We need to go here right now.
All right.
To the
You're
movie
right.
theater.
Let's go.
The movie
Let's
theater.
Let's go watch The Lion King.
It's not going to happen.
Why?
There was another fail here now. You tried to catch the lion, dude.
And now he's gone forever.
And I killed the movie addicted fan here.
Oh, no.
All right, so let's just waypoint this right now.
Let's do it.
Movie.
Of fail.
Theater of fail. That's much better. This beats last season, the other season, I think.
I'm just going to name it Lion Fail.
Lion Fail.
Yes.
That's a good name. I'll take that. All right, so yeah, we're heading off. Heading off into the world. There's so many structures around, too. We gotta check stuff out and possibly find a new fanchion. It's gonna start in the next couple episodes, guys. So leave a comment. Whoever comments might end out in the fanchion. Who shot at me?
It wasn't me.
It was a skeleton.
It was.
It was the skeleton,
it
not you.
It was the skeleton.
It wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
What is this? It's like a really broken down house. I see
Ow!
Some cool structures.
Oh, no. I'm getting attacked.
This is not very nice.
What is wrong with this place?
Would you like to live here?
It's ruins.
I'm thinking we put Captain Cookie in there.
Oh, we should. This is his new home. Oh, I see a hat.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. It's a little cat.
You're just going to burn it. Will that even work? Did it count?
Oh, no. It didn't count.
That's because you
I'm
burned
I'm so sad, but at least, you know what? I have cooked chicken.
Oh,
chicken breasts.
You know what?
What?
This is serious. I believe I have found the best, better dungeon structure there is, plus another Lion King structure.
You did?
A ticket lion that's still alive.
Oh, yay!
He's alive. That is wonderful. Oh, you know what? There might be more parts of his suit in here. Oh, I don't know if you want this, Jen.
What is it?
They have his chest plate, the lion suit.
Oh my god, I need it. I need it. Give it to me.
All right, hold on. All right, where are you?
Pretty soon, okay. I'm going to have the full set.
I don't think this gives you any armor. You're just going to die from everything.
Thank you.
All right, put that on.
Here, you can have my chest plate.
You don't need it anymore.
I don't need it. When you look like this, seriously, is it needed?
I have no idea. I don't know. There's some cool structures, though, but Jen, I found the best one ever, I think.
Wait, there's so much stuff around here.
I know. I love the planes. Look at this. Is that not the most... Isn't that the structure? The Kami Popo old structure?
Oh, it is!
We think.
Yay, we can have them again. Oh, there's a Lego hat, if you want it.
Oh, mine! Did I get the Mantis Claw? I never used it. I didn't even put that on. Oh, yeah.
I need another weapon. All I have is this fire staff because my sword broke.
Take it. Diamond sword, all yours now.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, so I think this is the short... This has to be it, right? For the fanchion or something. It's gotta be.
That's gotta be it, yeah.
So we need to find...
There's no other choice. That's it.
That's it.
That is it.
Oh, by the way, I think I actually see the ninja structure.
You do? Oh, good.
I think this is it. Does it look similar to the other one?
Sort of.
I think it's it. Yes, it is, because it has, like, all this, like, fancy front.
Oh, okay.
All right. Okay. Oh, yeah, here we go.
All right, what do we get?
Okay, steel ingots, ninja stars.
Oh, ninja stars.
I haven't even thrown mine. Why don't you take half of those?
A ninja robe. I need this, too.
How much stuff are you going to take? I'm taking all of these. Let's see. We can actually make swords, I think.
Wait, which way looks cooler? Look at me. Look at me right now.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a ninja lion.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. This is epic.
I don't even know what to say. All right, so let's collect this stuff for now, and we'll get back, and we're going to be ninjas by the end of this episode. Any hats around?
I really need new hats. All I have is one. I only have the baby turtle hat.
I do have an idea for the hats. Yo. Sup. Sorry.
What? Are you talking to me right now?
Yeah, lion.
Who are you talking to?
Okay. So we need to make a waypoint to this structure so we just know it's here.
Okay.
Structure of highness.
What?
Yeah, it's high in the air.
All right.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
If you haven't seen it, guys, it's amazing. Trust me. You can't see it from here. It looks like tiny, but it's actually freaking massive. And it's a structure from Dragon Ball Z, so it's so cool.
So we're going to need to get Kami and Popo up there again. That wasn't easy. From what I remember, it was pretty difficult.
That was a challenge in itself.
Yes.
All right, so let's stay near the water and see if we can find
Oh, look at that awesome boat.
Oh, there's a bunch.
Yeah.
There's two pirate ships. Captain Cook.
Bami would like that.
You think he'd want to live in a pirate ship?
He might want to.
What about a treehouse?
I don't think so.
Doesn't seem him.
No.
I'm looking for hats. I don't even see any. Oh!
Oh!
That scared me.
The tree monsters.
I'll be honest, that really scared me badly. All right, let's go in here.
Oh, I see another ninja structure.
You do?
Yeah.
I can't get in here. What am I?
It's because you're one of the tree things.
Oh, they don't... You think they'd fit in their own little
house. Just go sideways.
I'm trying. I'm trying to get in here. All right, so let's see. Hopefully there'll be something up here we can actually use. Oh!
All right, I'm coming.
All right, I can't even tell what's real and what's not. Just really embarrassing.
Let me just loot the chest.
Is there anything good in there?
There's a poison sword.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? That must be rare for this structure.
You can have it.
I can have the poison sword.
Since you wanted to go up here, it's all yours. All
right, that makes sense. That's acceptable in my eyes. Okay, let's
I'm
just...
taking the flower pots, those.
I'm taking the flower pots, those. I'm taking this wood, because we actually need more wood. Oh, this poison sword is good, Jen. You know what? I have the mantis claw. Why don't you take the mantis claw and do what we... Actually, give me the diamond sword.
Okay.
Toss that back.
All right, hold on. Diamond sword.
All right, so this is what you're going to dual wield. You're going to dual wield mantis claw. Iron sword. So that should be good, right?
Thank you.
So I can poison enemies and hit them with my diamond sword. That's awesome. I'm excited now.
Me too.
So you said you found another ninja structure.
Yes.
All right, let's check it out. Where is it? Is that it?
Wait, hold on. I'm still climbing down.
What happened to it?
Oh no, the termites must have gotten to it.
Oh, there's so many Oh, is that Golden Apple Cows?
Ooh, get them.
All right. Oh, is this the termites? I might have found the termite nest.
Oh,
I did.
Oh, there they are.
We actually need this.
I hate those things.
So guys, if you don't know, that's for one of the dimensions, so we can't... Oh, hat time.
Oh, what hat do you see?
Pillar hat. I know you wouldn't want that.
No.
It's all mine. All mine. I guess we cannot. Oh, lucky block, the first of the season.
Oh!
Okay.
All right. Please be good.
All right.
Please.
All right, where are you?
I'm right here.
Come watch.
I'm watching. Open it.
It's a chest.
Ooh, that could be good.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, this is the best day ever!
Superman set!
That's amazing!
Oh my goodness. This is unbelievable.
Oh my god.
The luck on this is crazy.
Too bad there's three chest plates and not the whole set.
Three chest plates, one for me, one for you, one for Cap.
For Cookie?
That's what you're gonna call him from now on.
Yes.
Let's call him Cookie. Wait a second.
Wait, I should put this on. What am I doing?
Can I fly with this? Oops, I dropped my pants. I dropped them. Don't worry.
Right. I can fly.
Oh my. Are you all right? Oh my god. Oh no. Jen sneezed me all the way out of the world. All right.
Oh my god. Wait. I can fly. I fly way too fast. I don't think I can wear this thing. I can't control myself.
Hold on. Stay where you are. You sneezed me across the world with superhuman strength.
My sneezes are very powerful.
Oh my god, well, the speed is quicker than it should be.
Seriously,
I think.
I'm not even moving and it's moving me.
Alright, I'm gonna take this
I'm
off for now.
I'm taking this off. I'm just gonna put on my ninja robe.
It's ninja day.
Yes.
Today is ninja day anyways. Okay.
Alright, let's get inside this ninja house.
Alright, so, oh my god.
What?
There would have been a chest here, but they turned it into stone, I think.
No!
Am I in the right house?
Wait, where are you?
That's the wrong
house. You're not even in the right house.
Oh, sorry.
I'm in the house.
Oh, this is embarrassing. Come here.
What are you doing?
Come here. What is this then?
Where are you?
What is this place I'm even looking at? I don't know where I am.
I don't know what you're doing.
Once you sneezed and I went flying across the world, it was all downhill from there. All
right, come in the ninja house.
Okay. I was like, how did they turn it to stone? That doesn't even make sense.
Okay, what's in here?
Oh, this is good.
Oh, all right, so I'm going to take the legs. You can have everything else.
The thing is, this isn't even exciting after getting the Superman stuff.
I know.
Like, it would have been really exciting, but we're freaking Superman. Oh, yeah,
all right, look at me now.
Like a beast.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so there's only one thing we could do to finish this.
Okay, what is it?
Weapons.
Weapons, that's right. We need something cool.
All right, so we want to go back to the house and craft it.
Yes.
No, the old house.
The old house.
It has a crafting table, and it's lonely. Really lonely. So let's see. What can we actually make? I have no idea. So I'm going to put some stuff down in my backpack.
We need to make something awesome.
Okay, so we should be able to make katanas, I would think. So let me see. How do you make these? So if you use this, it is going to be... Do you have gold ingots?
No.
I think I have some. I have 6, actually.
Is that enough?
No, it should be. Okay, so use this. The wrong button. I'm going to get this.
You can do it.
I'm actually a professional crafter, if you didn't know. All right, so one there. So both of us need a katana.
Yes.
If we want to be a ninja, obviously. All right, so there and 2 katanas.
Yay.
Can we upgrade these, though? We can make a legendary katana if we add 2 more steel.
I want a legendary katana.
Or, this might be better, we can make special, like, elemental katanas.
Ooh.
Which ones can we actually make, though? I'm trying to see if we make any of these. Oh, we have a bucket. If we get a bucket and a feather, we can get the air katana. If we get dirt and seeds, earth katana.
Oh, oops. Sorry about that.
You're violent.
I'm so sorry.
You're a violent person.
I saw a feather somewhere. I can't remember where it was.
Didn't you have one? You were killing chickens like crazy. All right, I've got one of these things.
Dirt. I just need to kill a chicken. Hold on.
All right.
I want it. What is it? An air katana?
Air katana, yeah.
I want that one.
All right, that one could be all yours. So let me see. Let me make some room. I don't even need that. All right, so let me craft this.
What do I need besides a feather?
A bucket. I have it already.
Okay.
Okay, so how did we make this? It was like, bam, and then we add in the dirt. Oh, yeah, earth katana.
Chickens, where are you?
Do I have feathers? I'm trying to check if I have feathers.
You probably do.
I do. I have a feather.
Oh, of course.
Is that all we needed?
That's all we need.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
You are so...
I swear it's not me. It's this evil mouse. It's possessed by demons.
All right, earth or air, you choose.
Air.
Air, you sure?
I'm sure.
You can't... No take backs.
I'm positive.
Air is really amazing, just so you know. I've used these before.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't even... You know what? I didn't even use a ninja star.
Wait,
all right.
I want 2 so I can dual wield.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that's expensive. We're saving up.
Okay.
We could use these with, I'm trying to say, what else could we, there's a bunch of cool things we can make, but I think we're pretty much ninjas now.
Oh, yeah.
All right, check this out. Stand right there.
What are you going to do? Ow!
That's cool, right?
Wait, can I hit you with mine?
With a sword.
Yes.
I know what it does, and I, can we do it near the water?
Yes.
Can we do it in the water?
No.
Yes.
Fine, we could do it in the water.
All right, how about just right here? Right here, that's fine.
Okay.
All right, do it.
All right, ready?
Go. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's amazing. That is so epic.
All right, so I'm pretty sure this one just poisons really bad, right?
Yeah.
All right, that is cool. We're ninjas.
We're ninjas.
All right, we have to do something with this, right? We have to destroy something.
We definitely do.
I don't think we have enough time for a dungeon, but what if we go... We'll find something.
We'll find something. There's lots of stuff around.
Oh, you know what? I think there might have been something near the structure of highness.
Oh, okay.
I think so.
All right, hold on.
I believe there was. I'm looking. I could be wrong. I really don't know. There's got to be something around here. Or we can just jump into one of those structures if we have to.
We could.
Should we?
Let's just do it.
Just jump right into
just
one.
Just jump into one.
Right now.
Right over here.
Where?
I'm following you. I see you.
Okay. I'm thinking the amazing palace.
Okay.
Oh. Oh.
What?
Nothing. Give me that. Oh,
Did you see a hat?
It's so, so good.
Which hat was it? Was it a creeper hat?
Look.
Oh my god, that's my favorite one.
Oh, I love this one so much. All right, so how about to the palace?
Okay, let's go.
Let's at least test this out. And then you guys can leave a comment. Where do you want the fanship to be? I'm thinking the high structure. We could use the palace too. It's pretty cool. I've seen all these before in the past.
The palace is too big.
It's cool though.
It is cool.
Oh my god, this sword is amazing. Hit him, Jen.
Okay. Oh, he's gone.
Look at him up. Look up.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh, that is so sick.
I love it.
I had a dual wield with this. This has got to be like, I want it to be my main sword, I think.
Me too.
I don't care if it does less attack damage. The poison, I think it's a lot stronger than the poison on this one. I'm dual wielding poison swords.
Hold on, I'm hungry.
I'm afraid. Of nothing. Nothing, skeleton. I'm coming. Seriously, I'm coming. Dead. All right, cool. This worked out well.
I love these weapons.
So, guys, I think we're going to end it here. Next time, we're going to capture one of these dungeons for the fanchin. And, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, definitely crush the like button and subscribe. And remember, we are ninjas.
Cookie's going to be so jealous.
His name's Cookie now?
Yeah.
He does have his own cookie thing on his head. It's not a cookie thing. What is it?
What?
He has his own cowl.
Oh, yeah.
He does look pretty cool, but nowhere near as cool as we do.
Nowhere near as cool.
Especially with this hat on. Anyways, guys, we'll see you next time. Peace out.
Peace out, guys.